My friend. This is that you came to visit me. What will I offer you to drink?
My brother, I don't need to drink anything at all. I'm not a happy man here now.
You're sure you don't want anything?
At all.
By the way, come to think of it. You called me the other time. You said I should prepare a village girl for you. A beautiful one.
My brother, that is the reason why I'm here today.
But come to think of it, the city there, I heard there are a lot of beautiful girls in the city. What happened to them?
My brother, I don't need to marry any city girl. I don't want them. They are all spoiled. No, this girl, what do they call it? Nicki Minaj. Why you come for me to marry her now? No. I will not marry her. That girl is a boy. You don't know this one. What do they call it?
Rihanna.
Not Rihanna. The girl came now. She almost come close. But I push her back. I said no. I don't want to marry her. After showing men her, but I'm a single. Wow. And she come for me to marry her. For what?
Rihanna. It is too much. It is too much. In fact, talking of a village girl.
She's already here.
Adidi! Adama! Ada, meet my friend Humble. The one that stays in the city that I told you about. Humble, meet Adama.
Adi. Let me formally introduce myself to you. Adi, my name is Daddy Humble. I am an importer, exporter, general contractor. I came to this village to marry you. Understand me? I didn't come with any ring here, but I have something here. This is a symbol of love.
I like it.
You like it?
She's so naive.
So, baby. Will you marry me? So baby, since you agreed to marry me, let us not waste much of our time. Let's arrange how and where we are going to do our honeymoon. That one is very important. There is a hotel down the street here. I would like us to go there and do our honeymoon. Called Durasal Hotel.
No. I don't like that Durasa hotel. Oh, everything in that hotel is smell. The look is everything smell. The best bread, everything smell. Especially room 445 and room 446. When you're doing something on the bed, it should be sounding if you want. I don't want a person to know that we are doing something. There's one hotel at Oyimi Junction. It is called Bernard Hotel. Everything there, good. Everything sent. If you see hotel, that is very big. Play your big motor. It will enter there. It will enter plenty. 20. It will enter there. We have the space is very big. And you will see all these big men. All these big men. You will see the big chefs. Inside the room, everything. Scent. Everywhere is scent. And inside the room, there's this thing that used to blow breeze. They call it AC. That thing that when you're doing it, when it's hot to you, it will be cooling you.
Man, do you know these places?
Santa Buki used to take me there. If I'm not evil savior, yeah, used to take me there.